For years, I struggled to find direction in my life. Everything felt out of reach. Until one day, I stumbled upon a visualization technique that transformed my reality. I began each morning picturing my dreams vividly, feeling the emotions of already living them. To my amazement, opportunities began to unfold, aligning perfectly with my intentions. This technique isn't just a hopeful exercise. It's a powerful tool that can turn your deepest desires into tangible results like it did for me. Many of our viewers haven't subscribed yet. We'd like to invite you to subscribe to this channel. It's completely free for you, but it means everything to us.
Visualization is a method where you create a detailed mental image of your goals. It's like seeing a movie in your mind, where you are the main character achieving your dreams. This technique harnesses the power of your subconscious mind, making it a potent tool for manifestation. Start your day with a clear vision of what you want to achieve. Find a quiet place, close your eyes, and imagine your desired outcome as vividly as possible. Include all your senses. See the colors, hear the sounds, feel the emotions. The more detailed your visualization, the stronger its impact. When you visualize, feel the emotions associated with achieving your goals. If you're aiming for a promotion, feel the pride and joy as if it's already happened. These emotions create a powerful energy that aligns you with your desires, making them more likely to manifest. Consistency is key. Make visualization a daily practice, just like brushing your teeth. Dedicate a few minutes every morning to this exercise. Over time, you'll notice shifts in your mindset and opportunities appearing that align with your goals. It's also important to maintain a positive mindset throughout the day. Your thoughts are powerful, and staying positive keeps you aligned with your desires. Whenever you catch yourself thinking negatively, shift your focus back to your visualization and the positive emotions it brings. Believe in the process. Doubts can create blocks, hindering your progress. Trust that the universe is working in your favor. When you genuinely believe in your ability to manifest your desires, you open yourself up to limitless possibilities. Another crucial aspect is taking inspired action. Visualization sets the foundation, but action brings your dreams to life. Pay attention to any ideas or opportunities that come your way and act on them. These are often the universe's way of guiding you towards your goals. Gratitude amplifies the power of visualization. Each day, acknowledge the progress you've made and be thankful for it. Gratitude shifts your focus from lack to abundance, attracting even more positive experiences into your life. Let go of the need to control every detail. Sometimes, the universe has plans that are even better than what you imagined. Stay open to unexpected opportunities and trust that everything is unfolding perfectly for your highest good. Patience is essential. Manifestation is not an overnight process. It requires time and persistence. Keep visualizing, taking action, and maintaining a positive mindset, even if you don't see immediate results. Trust that your efforts are leading you closer to your goals. In this video, we'll explore the steps to effectively apply visualization techniques, from creating vivid mental images to maintaining a positive mindset and taking inspired action. You'll learn how to harness the power of your thoughts to manifest your dreams, turning your life into a reflection of your deepest desires. Your journey to manifesting your dreams begins with a single step. By incorporating these visualization techniques into your daily routine, you can create a life filled with abundance and purpose. Stay committed, trust the process, and watch as your dreams unfold before your eyes. Visualization helps you tune into the frequency of your desires. Think of it like a radio. When you want to listen to a specific station, you tune into its frequency. Similarly, when you visualize, you align yourself with the energy of what you want to attract, making it easier for those things to manifest in your life. Creating a vision board can be a powerful extension of visualization. A vision board is a physical representation of your goals. Fill it with images and words that represent what you want to achieve. Place it somewhere you'll see every day. Each time you look at it, spend a few moments feeling the emotions of having achieved those goals. This keeps your desires at the forefront of your mind. Affirmations are another tool to enhance your visualization practice. Affirmations are positive statements that reinforce your goals. As you visualize, repeat affirmations that align with your desires. For instance, if you're visualizing a successful career, you might say, "I am successful and recognized in my field." This reinforces your visualization and helps reprogram your subconscious mind. Mindfulness plays a crucial role in the effectiveness of visualization. Being present in the moment allows you to fully immerse yourself in the mental images you're creating. Practice mindfulness by focusing on your breath and letting go of any distractions. This strengthens your ability to concentrate on your visualization exercises. It's essential to clear any mental clutter that might hinder your visualization practice. Negative thoughts and limiting beliefs can create barriers to manifestation. Take time to address and release these thoughts. Journaling can be a helpful tool for this. Write down any negative beliefs and consciously reframe them into positive ones. Visualization works best when it's specific. Instead of visualizing vague goals, be detailed about what you want. If you're aiming for a new home, imagine the location, the design, the feeling of walking through the door. Specificity makes your visualization more powerful and directs your energy more precisely. Connecting with like-minded individuals can enhance your visualization practice. Share your goals with people who support and encourage you. Engaging in conversations about your aspirations can keep you motivated and inspired. Collaboration can also lead to opportunities that bring you closer to your goals. Physical well-being influences your ability to visualize effectively. When your body feels good, your mind is more focused and clear. Incorporate healthy habits such as regular exercise, balanced nutrition, and adequate sleep into your routine. This ensures that your body supports your mental and emotional efforts in manifestation. Creating a ritual around your visualization practice can make it more powerful. Dedicate a specific time and place for your practice each day. Light a candle, play soothing music, or do anything that signals to your mind that it's time to focus on your goals. This consistency and ritual can deepen the impact of your visualizations. Trust in the timing of your manifestations. While it's important to stay committed and take action, also allow the process to unfold naturally. Sometimes, the universe has a timeline that's different from your own. Patience and trust can help you stay positive and persistent, even when results aren't immediate. Keep track of your progress. Write down the goals you're visualizing and note any signs of progress, no matter how small. Reviewing your achievements can boost your motivation and reinforce your belief in the power of visualization. Stay open to learning and evolving. As you practice visualization, you might discover new techniques or insights that enhance your experience. Stay curious and willing to adapt. The more you refine your practice, the more effective it will become. Specific visualization techniques can greatly enhance your manifestation practice. One effective method is the movie technique. In this technique, you mentally create a movie of your desired outcome. Imagine yourself as the director, setting the scene and playing out the scenario exactly as you wish. See every detail, feel the emotions, and experience the joy of achieving your goals. Replay this movie in your mind daily, adding more details and depth each time. Another powerful technique is the future self visualization. In this practice, you imagine yourself 5 or 10 years into the future, having already achieved your goals. Picture how your life looks, how you feel, and how you act. This helps you align your current actions with your future self's habits and mindset, making it easier to move towards your desired outcomes. Vision boards are a tangible extension of visualization. Gather images, words, and symbols that represent your goals and dreams. Arrange them on a board where you can see them every day. This visual reminder keeps your goals at the forefront of your mind and reinforces your daily visualization practice. The 360-degree visualization technique involves experiencing your desired outcome from all angles. Instead of just seeing yourself achieving your goal, imagine how others perceive it, how your environment changes, and how different aspects of your life improve. This comprehensive view creates a more immersive and powerful visualization experience. Consistency is crucial for effective visualization. Set aside a specific time each day for your practice. Morning and evening are ideal times when your mind is naturally more receptive. Create a quiet and comfortable space free from distractions. This dedicated time and space will help you maintain a regular visualization practice. Use sensory details to make your visualizations more vivid. Incorporate sight, sound, touch, taste, and smell into your mental images. If you're visualizing a new home, imagine the scent of fresh paint, the feel of the carpet under your feet, the sound of birds outside the window. These details make your visualizations more realistic and engaging. Affirmations can enhance your visualization practice. As you visualize, repeat positive statements that align with your goals. For example, if you're visualizing financial success, affirm, "I am financially abundant and secure." These affirmations reinforce your visualizations and help reprogram your subconscious mind. Overcoming challenges is part of the manifestation process. One common challenge is doubt. When doubt creeps in, remind yourself of past successes and the progress you've made. Journaling can be a helpful tool to document your journey and reflect on how far you've come. This reinforces your belief in your ability to manifest your desires. Another challenge is staying motivated. Visualization requires consistent effort, and it's easy to lose motivation over time. To stay motivated, set small, achievable goals that lead up to your larger vision. Celebrate each milestone, no matter how small. This keeps you engaged and encourages continued progress. Distractions can also hinder your visualization practice. Create a routine that minimizes distractions. Turn off electronic devices, find a quiet space, and let others know not to disturb you during your practice time. Consistency and a distraction-free environment help maintain focus and effectiveness. It's important to be patient with the process. Manifestation takes time, and results may not be immediate. Trust that your efforts are aligning with the universe's timing. Keep visualizing, taking inspired action, and maintaining a positive mindset. Over time, you'll see your desires starting to manifest. Stay open to feedback and adjust your practice as needed. If you find certain techniques more effective than others, focus on those. If you encounter new ideas or methods, be willing to try them. The more you personalize your visualization practice, the more powerful it becomes. As we continue, we'll explore even more techniques and tips to help you master visualization. You'll learn how to harness the full potential of your mind to create a life filled with purpose and abundance. Stay with us as we dive deeper into these powerful practices. Visualization works best when combined with inspired action. While it's important to create mental images of your goals, it's equally crucial to take steps towards them. Pay attention to any ideas or opportunities come to mind during or after your visualization sessions. These can often be nudges from your subconscious, guiding you toward your desires. One practical tip is to keep a visualization journal. Each day, write down your visualization experiences, including the details of what you imagined and the emotions you felt. This practice not only reinforces your visualizations, but also tracks your progress. Over time, you'll notice patterns and insights that can further refine your practice. Set clear, achievable goals to maintain focus and direction. Break down larger goals into smaller, manageable steps. For example, if your goal is to start a business, break it down into steps like researching your market, creating a business plan, and building a website. These smaller steps make the overall goal less overwhelming and more attainable. Use the power of scripting to enhance your visualization. Write a detailed narrative of your life as if you have already achieved your goals. Describe your daily routine, your feelings, and the benefits you're experiencing. Read this script regularly to reinforce your visualizations and align your thoughts with your desires. Mindfulness and meditation can enhance your ability to visualize. By calming your mind and focusing your thoughts, you create a fertile ground for your visualizations to take root. Spend a few minutes each day in quiet meditation before beginning your visualization practice. This helps clear your mind of distractions and enhances your focus. Stay positive and maintain a high vibrational energy. Positive energy attracts positive outcomes. Practice gratitude daily by acknowledging and appreciating the good things in your life. This shifts your focus from what you lack to what you have, creating a mindset of abundance. Deep rhythmic breathing helps calm the mind and increase focus. As you breathe in, imagine drawing in positive energy. And as you breathe out, release any doubts or negative thoughts. This creates a sense of relaxation and openness, enhancing your visualization efforts. Stay open to new techniques and practices. The field of visualization and manifestation is constantly evolving, and new methods are always emerging. Experiment with different approaches to find what works best for you. This willingness to explore and adapt keeps your practice fresh and effective.
Visualization is a powerful tool that can transform your life. By creating vivid mental images of your goals, taking inspired action, and maintaining a positive mindset, you can align your reality with your deepest desires. Start today with the techniques we've discussed, and watch as your dreams begin to manifest. If you found this video helpful, please like and share it with others who might benefit. Your support helps us continue to create valuable content. Thank you for watching, and may your journey to manifestation be filled with success and abundance.